Hi toy friends, welcome back to iHeart Fairies 1982 Toy Reviews. I'm here on the 15th day of our Playmobil Advent Calendar Countdown. If you missed any of the previous days, you can go ahead and check the links in the description bar down below, or you can also check out the playlist that I have and watch the whole series all at once. You'll see in the scene down below that we set up on day one of the countdown how cute this set is. And we have gotten out of these little windows a piece every day for Advent. So let's go ahead and open day 15. This one looks pretty big. And let's see what we have in here. So here's 15. Good at throwing these on the floor. Alright, let's see. That was a little suitcase. So let's see what's in here. Some scissors. Oh, this looks like a table, like a Santa's workshop type table. So let's get this set up and see what it looks like. Then we'll go in search of the missing case. Move the Playmobil, because it's super easy to put together. And ta-da, you have a table with lightning speed and accuracy. Let's see where that other piece went off to. Okay, so this is the other piece that was there. It's not a briefcase, it's a boombox. How fun that is. So let's go ahead and put that on our little table. That looks really cute. All right, guys, thanks for joining me for day 15 of the Playmobil Advent Calendar. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on the rest of the Advent fun. Thanks for watching. Happy holidays. Bye.